I'm in Fortaleza, it's off Praia de la Miralles. It's one of the main beaches in Fortaleza. And here you can see these guys fishing. Quite a similar tactic to what I've seen in Africa. And the boat that you can see over there, what they do is they tie one end of a net to the coast, and then they row all the way out in an arc and come back in into the coast with the other side of the net, and then they start hauling it in from both sides. Obviously they haven't reached the net yet, they actually just send out these leads. And they pull the leads in, and that falls in the net.